Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Boykin Field for tonight's contest between the Jacksonville High School Cardinals and your New Bern High School Bears. Tonight's contest should follow all guidelines provided by the NCHSAA for sportsmanship for all those involved, including players, coaches, and fans. We expect that fans in attendance will enthusiastically support their team, recognize outstanding performance of opponents, and always exhibit good sportsmanship in words and actions. All fans are expected to refrain from the following: derogatory comments and disrespectful words or actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, team representatives, or other spectators. Negative cheers or comments targeting individuals and the use of profanity. Now for tonight's starting lineup, first for the visiting Cardinals, leading off in right field, number 2, Britt Glover. Batting second at second base, number 23, Mason Meyer. Batting third behind the plate, number 15, Bryce Stanton. Batting in the cleanup position, the center fielder, number 8, Richard Mitchell. At first base, number 22, Reed Nelson. The third baseman, number 5, Dalton Shipp. Left fielder, number 3, Julian Raines. The shortstop, number 10, Jacob Bueno. And on the mound, number 4, Jacob Racine. Reserves for the Cardinals, number 1, Shane Shapiro. Number 6, Lucas Broussard. Number 7, Damari Gant. Number 9, Christopher DeMathenis. Number 12, Andrew Humphrey. Number 19, Quanson Pullen. Number 25, Mikey McDonald. And number 11, McGuire Lewis. Head coach for the Cardinals, Josh Rojas, and assistant Dylan Palmer. For your homestanding New Bern Bears, leading off in left field, number 15, Benny Winslow. Batting second behind the plate, number 7, Brad Hopkinson. In right field, batting third, number 13, T.J. Jones. Batting in the cleanup position, the designated hitter, number 20, Mike Woodard. At third base, number 23, Cole Truel. On the mound, number 11, Carter Champy. At second base, number 4, Aiden Farrell. The center fielder, number 10, Tyler Carrington. At shortstop, number 9, Jesse Brinson. And at first base, number 27, Dylan Wagner. Reserves, number 1, Ethan Edmondson. Number 2, Ryan Anderson. Number 6, Lane Daniels. Number 8, Paxton Reagan. Number 21, Carter Huffman. And number 22, Noah Price. Head coach for the Bears, Mike Ellsworth. Assistant, Steve Hardy. Officials for tonight's game on the bases, Mr. John Alphen. And behind the plate, Mr. Joe Thomas. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of the national anthem. Let's play ball.
Ha ha!
Leading off for the Cardinals in the top of the first inning, the right fielder number 2, Britt Glover. Now stepping in the second baseman, number 23, Mason Meyer.
You got one?
She said, ask her if she was good.
No, I asked her if she got one from
Come on, mate. I asked her if she was okay. She said,
Now stepping in the catcher, number 15, Bryce Stanton. Two out in the top of the first, batting in the cleanup position, the center fielder number 8, Richard Mitchell.
Let's go, Rick. Come on. Yeah. Okay, now let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Hey.
Leading off for the Bears in the bottom of the first inning, the left fielder number 15, Benny Winslow. Stepping in for the Bears, the catcher number 7, Brad Hopkins. Next up for the Bears, the right fielder, number 13, TJ Jones. First, now batting the designated hitter, number 20, Mike Wood.
Yeah.
Leading off for the Cardinals in the top of the second inning, batting fifth, the first baseman, number 22, Reed Nelson. Now stepping in the third baseman, number 5, Dalton Chip. Next up for the Cardinals, the left fielder, number 3, Julian Raines. Top of the second. Now batting the shortstop, number 10, Jacob Bueno.
Let's go, Bueno.
Leading off for the Bears in the bottom of the second inning, the third baseman, number 23, Cole Troll.
Snap too hard on him, didn't he?
Next up for the Bears, the pitcher, number 11, Carter Champion.
Jay, Joshua.
First base for the Bears, number 8, Paxton Reagan. Next up for the Bears, the second baseman, number 4, Aiden Farrell. Now batting in the center fielder, number 10, Tyler Carrington.
What the heck?
It's freezing outside.
Hey, where you stop it, Doc?
Leaving at 5:30. I'll be back before you.
Is what time machine's going?
8:57.
What time do you have to leave?
Seriously?
I'll be back before you.
Stepping in for the Bears, the shortstop, number 9, Jesse Brent.
And mommy didn't get there, too. Mommy didn't get there. Yeah. She said she was
fine. Hell yeah! What are you doing? I can't use them. I can't use them.
Bottom of the second. Next up, number 15, Benny Winslow.
It doesn't get better than that. It doesn't get better than that.
I'm out of boys, bro. Let's go, big!
That's what you're looking for, buddy.
Build them out. Did he slide into his ankle? I couldn't tell. Huh?
I couldn't tell.
He got cleated?
The person that slid, his foot went over the bed. So he split leg.
Yeah. They could be dead. You can't use regular.
Not the clay.
That was regular, bro.
Cut and surgery.
Take down, take down.
That was three errors in the inning, right?
Leading off for the Cardinals in the top of the third inning, batting ninth, the pitcher, number four, Jacob Racine.
Let's go, Racine. Let's go, Racine. Let's go, Racine. Let's go, Racine. Let's go, Racine. Right here. Line drawing.
It's so dangerous with this car, the road right there. I need a camera, you can back in the church. Yeah, Black Magic cameras, yeah. Right. But you gotta get a zoom lens like this. Black Magic, they can come with a zoom lens, you gotta actually have it like a, like this power zoom lens.
They have the first two notches.
But this is aperture. This is iris. This is, zoom. This
next up for the Cardinals, the leadoff batter, number two, Britt Glover.
They changed the camera position. They changed the camera position. Camera angle. I don't see the right side anymore.
It's because I have to move to the right side. I'm the only one that does it.
Let's go, Britt! Go, Britt!
Because I can't zoom in far enough to get the drums from the other side of the stage. So I gotta, if they want to zoom in, I gotta move to the other side. So I gotta walk all the way over
there.
You go, Blue. You go, Blue. Check it off. Check it off, Blue. No call. That's ridiculous. Somebody has it in here. What is it here? Right in the shoe? Oh.
I don't think they have like...
No, they got that. Yeah, yeah.
They don't have
like 5 minutes. There you go. Look at the face. Knees, huh?
And then above the toe, because when they bend down the chest plate, should cover it.
Squeeze it!
recorded too. So this is recording game too. So I want a recording in the camera. This is recording. Being a terabyte hard drive. Back here. That was the lead off.
Now stepping in, number 23, Mason Meyer.
I have a hook four camera that jacket still tonight. I just got this game. What? Here? Mm-hmm.
Mom?
You don't get the wall. You don't get the wall.
Even if I do, it's holding it.
He plays football, not baseball.
Weak move, weak move. My grandma saw that one.
My grandma saw that
one. I got two, three.
Well, I guess it wasn't fair because he dove for it over there.
It's in the area that hits the glove where he fumbled. Like he fumbled the
third base.
No. It was over there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But we should have error on third base too. That was the error. How about? Oh, it dropped in front of him, so it's not an error.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
That was a hit. It was weak.
Two out the top of the third. Now batting number 15, Bryce Stett.
You gotta be seeing on the bags, man. I get them on the bags. They didn't come across the zone, elbow outside.
That boy want five?
Where the hell did that boy?
Let's go, 1-5! One five. Oh yeah, 1-5! Oh yeah, 1-5! Do it, Tom! Oh, that was good!
Back it up, Bryce!
That's a good swing right there, Bryce! Oh, you're
up! Three!
Oh my God! No, it was not. It didn't come across the zone. Did it come across the zone? It didn't come across the zone, bro.
Oh my God.
just wait. When your son goes away to college, he comes back, he starts dogging you, talking fucking trash to you. Hey, that last pitch, was that a strike?
I didn't think so.
I mean, 5 minutes.
No, it didn't go through zone.
That's what I like about this later. Like, when they go back and look at it, they can see, hey, how did I attack that pitch? Where my hands at, you know, ball through the zone or not. And that's why I shoot to this angle here.
Leading off for the Bears in the bottom of the third inning, number 13, TJ Jones. Next up for the Bears, number 20, Mike Woodard. Bottom of the third, and now batting number 23, Cole Troll.
Headlights, take the headlights out. The headlights, 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 headlights.
Good catch, Blue.
What is it to do? Turn lights on as you get in the swing.
Leading off the Cardinals in the top of the fourth inning, batting in the cleanup position, number 8, Richard Mitchell.
That off his glove, didn't he?
Is it off his glove, Blue? That's off his gloves, but gloves in the way. It's interference.
You can hear it hit his glove.
Come on, dude.
Really?
Now stepping in number 22, Reed Nelson.
There's gonna be a jerk about it.
Up for the Cardinals, number 5, Dalton Shipp.
Yeah.
Do a job now, kid.
Two out in the top of the fourth. Next up, number three, Julian Reigns.
Reigns. That is not his last name.
Next up for the Cardinals, a pitcher number four, Jacob Versi.
Sometimes you're on, sometimes you're off, but battle through it. Shortstop is big when you drop him. Ball after ball. You might need to switch that guy out.
Hey, let's go, two. Hey, don't get nervous, Pitch. Don't get nervous, Pitch. Let's go, two. You go, Brent.
Now, batting for the Cardinals, the leadoff batter, number two, Britt Glover.
Let's go, Britt.
is short. He can't feel.
That's crazy. Yeah, it's really higher net, yeah. Or extend the net to the other pole around the dugout. Stranded, let them strand it.
Leading off for the Bears in the bottom of the fourth inning, number 11, Carter Champion.
Unthawed, so it felt like it warmed up a little bit. Right off the bench.
Atta boy, 1-5.
Yeah, that came from a parent. That's not cool. It's okay for the kids to do it, not the parents.
Let's go, right?
Let's go! Let's go!
Pride coming for the fall.
Bye, bye. Adios. See you next time, buddy.
Next up, number four, Aiden Farrell.
Parents shouldn't talk junk. Let the kids live within the game. I mean, yeah, exactly.
Yes, hey, you're just a little late, boy. You're just a little late.
I'm talking from experience. I learned the hard way not to do it. So.
Yeah. Let's go, Ranger. Yeah. Get him a bucket. He's going up.
That was good.
That was pretty
good. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. That was a good one.
He's scared up there. Ah, what are you hacking at?
Get the tire. You get it.
You know you wanted that one. You're just a little late. Oh, let's go, man. Let's try to hit the ball. Hey, big mommy and daddy proud. Mm. Yeah.
What's his pitch count? Yeah.
Over 50.
You got it, boy. Get out of there! You made a play. Over 2. Get out of there! Hey, we have a good shortstop. Hey, good throw. Shortstop makes plays. Take some notes, buddy. Take some notes on that line.
Write down the book, bud. That's how you do it.
Yeah. She says, yeah, now listen to the announcement.
Yeah. Draw jacket on the foul is part of baseball. Not for the crowd. It's the crowd, ref. It's the crowd. It ain't the players. Yeah. I did. It's the crowd. It's the crowd over there, not the players. That's part of the game, Blue. Not for the parents, though. Yeah, it's not the parents, but the players can do it.
Two out in the bottom of the fourth. Now batting number 10, Tyler Carries.
Huh? It is. It's baseball. You can't censor one and not the other. That's bullcrap, man. We should be able to, whatever.
21-9. Next up for the Bears, number 21, Carter Huffman.
Four, five,
Come on.
I was thinking of taking an ice bath, but this is my ice bath.
Leading off for the Cardinals in the top of the fifth, batting second, number 23, Mason Meyer. Now stepping in, number 15, Bryce Stanton.
Let's go, beat them bags up! Beat them bags up! Let's go, beat them bags up!
Hey, let's go, Richard!
We are here now! We are here now! Let's go, Rich! On your barrel! Let's go, Rich! Rich, Rich!
Yeah. Come on. Yeah.
We didn't do a job. Hey, we didn't do a job, Rich. We didn't do a job. We didn't do a job, Rich. Hey, the catcher interfering over there.
No. I think he bunted.
But no, but it's, his glove's kind of like.
Nobody, number 22, Reed Nelson.
They probably did.
Go!
That's all!
first team of the game. She's good. Our bats are hot right now. That was only one out.
Finish.
That was only one out. I thought we had two outs. That was only one out.
You got it.
What was that?
Two out, top of the fifth. Next up, number five, Dalton Ship. Leading off for the Bears in the bottom of the fifth inning, number 15, Benny Winslow.
Yeah. old school radio.
Next up again, number 7, Brad Hopkins.
I can't put my hands on my back. Yeah.
One over and down for that. The girls are going nuts over there.
Yeah.
Softball? I know. New Bern or us?
Jackson's playing there too?
Mm-hmm. The girls, yeah.
Now that I recognize the rules, now I'm actually cool. That's why I say I'm not cool. I'm not so cool.
Two out at the bottom of the fifth. Next up, number 13, TJ Jones.
That's how you play defense, boys.
Leading off with the Cardinals in the top of the sixth inning, batting seventh, number 3, Julian Raines.
Julian Raines.
It's like an old school radio.
Stepping in, number 10, Jacob Bueno.
Let's go, Bueno. Go, Bueno. Come on,
thing, baby.
You see the basic.
You might see that the pigeon. Guaranteed, you might see that the pigeon.
Yeah,
yeah.
He's tired.
Yeah.
Basic.
The ball's coming, sorry, slow, slow. Yeah, you do, I agree. You look like Jonathan? Number 10, Bueno. Are you like little Jonathan? You guys see him up close, too, just like little Jonathan.
I'm in my glasses. He's just a skinny guy.
From the concession stand, hot dogs $1 a piece. Rest of the night, hot dogs $1 a piece at the concession stand now.
Yeah. Two glizzies.
No, don't say that out loud. Don't say that out loud. You don't say that stuff out loud. You don't say that out loud. What is wrong with you? You don't say that out loud.
Coming on in relief for the Bears, number 23, Cole Truel.
Hey, let's go, Racine. Come on, baby.
Next up for the Cardinals, the pitcher, number 4, Jacob Racine.
If they don't pinch run, that means he's not coming back on the mound. Oh, they are going to jump. But he seems fast, though.
Yes, we said no.
Now stepping in the leadoff batter, number 2, Britt Glover.
Let's go, 2.
Do a job here, Britt. Do a job here, Britt.
What?
Yeah.
I love
it. Me personally?
Let's go, two. Come on now. Good job here. Let's go.
Let's go find out.
This is like a sweet thing.
Stay within
yourself here. Stay within. Come on, me.
That's full error. I think this is the one. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Let's go, Greg. Stay with me. Come on, Sean. Let's go,
boy. Let's go. Who's up next,
Mason?
Let's go, boy. Boogie, boogie, boogie. Come on, sir.
It's a buff green from the freaking bank. For no reason.
Hurry up, Brett. Stay with him.
Brett.
Brett. Brett.
Brett.
Only one out. He hit the pop fly and out here and bring the runner in.
He just needs a base hit. Base hits all around.
He can hit the ball in the outfield and pop fly.
Let's go, two. Stay within. Don't help.
We got one out.
Oh, I didn't beat that.
Protect.
I saw two across the blue and thought it was.
Atta boy! Stay locked in, too. Let's go.
Be on time.
Let's go, Brit.
Let's go, kid.
Let's go, too. Yeah.
That's a shot.
Let's go.
That's a shot. Stay up, Brit. Yes, sir.
He just equipped it before the game. 5,000 BC.
Let's go.
It's hitting the number 2 on the scoreboard.
I give you $100 if he does.
I give you $100 if he
does. You give me $100 if he doesn't.
No.
Now batting number 23, Mason Meyer.
Broke 100. Shut up, baby.
That wasn't in the deal before the show.
You
just broke 100.
Come on, guys. I just took my tool. Yeah, I did.
Hey, yo.
What the?
Let's go, Mason.
Is it? Oh shoot, yeah.
Pretty
loud. It's still there. Lingering.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Ready?
Oh yeah! Let's go,
baby!
Let's go!
Let's
go! Let's go! Let's go,
1-5. Lock in, kid.
They're taking the fun out of heckling on the sideline. Like, they should be able to do that.
Great eye! Great eye! 15! Great eye!
Hello?
We scored 4 with 1 out.
Let's go.
Quadman. Yeah.
That's his head, that's a glow.
Go 1-5.
Oh. No,
Alright.
She's calling out of work more.
Don't scare me.
Well, she scared me when she said something like that. So you're not going to leave?
Hey, let's go, Rich.
Let's go beat them bags up.
Now batting number 8, Richard Mitchell.
Oh, Mitchell, yep. A month.
Huh?
Like a month ago.
Okay, you're done.
You can't steal because
Mason's on second.
Mm-hmm.
If he can't steal, I would have to move
between. Oh, that boy. Way to fight it off, bitch.
Rich, expect the pass to jump through the curve.
What, is this one right now?
Seven innings.
That's JP.
Let's go. You go, Rich.
Two out on the top of the 6th. Now stepping in, number 22, Reed Nelson.
Let's go, Dr. Nelson.
Pick him up. Come on, Reed.
He still got his own move.
Me too. I just have to hold the ball the whole time. I'm walking down.
We don't want that either. We don't want that either. Find your fastball.
Let's go 2-2.
Yeah, he sold my 2K game earlier. What I saw. He carried you 2 days in a row.
I'm about to down Hogwarts. I'm down Hogwarts.
Whose cards are his? Not mine. You didn't see the shot percentage. He went 3-for-7. He cut it out on purpose. It's not in the picture.
He puts in the gap with scoring both of these runs.
Woo! That's not a glove.
Let's go 2-2. Let's go 2-2.
I had our 22 points. And we lost 22-2. Yeah, he cut out the shot.
Oh, no.
Shot.
Come on.
Good ride. Good ride. Hey, get in, you guys.
He doesn't pass the ball. How'd you get 70
on
this one?
Go,
you didn't see a shot percentage. Your shot percentage. Nah, I probably get him. I don't play far from the ball. I probably sell him. That's a real. You could run. You can run. It's better than a random. Because they don't pass. You have to use my 6'8 move. I got 6'11 keys. I had to use my 6'8 shooting guard. I was at Greenville. First game back.
That's
what I'm doing. That's what I'm good on comfortable.
It doesn't count.
My career, anybody can go for something. That's also a different game. That's something I probably won't do. That's what I'm supposed to do. I'll be Fred Parker.
Leading off for the Bears in the bottom of the sixth inning, number 20, Mike Woodard.
Elite GOAT status.
Cole, what you want to call it?
Let's go, baby. Come on,
camera.
You did a good job at bringing it to the board.
Yeah. Who?
It's
framing. Called framing.
You did a good job at that.
Bro catches me off.
Come on, kid.
Go 20!
I'm warm now.
Let's go, Racer.
Still 20!
Get off!
Fuck off that one, I think. You caught it a ball?
Three straight.
That was not
a ball. Right, here we go.
Next up for the Bears, number 23, Cole Truel.
He doesn't skip leg day. He does not skip leg day.
Two out of the bottom of the sixth. Next up, number 11, Carter Champion.
Good job, dog!
An easy three.
Do what y'all did last time. Just some base hits and then get a double. Bring the people home.
Let's go, keep it up! Keep it up!
Who starts?
We're back, boys, we are back! Hey, add some more!
Hey, let's stop!
Hey, gotta finish it, right?
Let's go.
Leading off for the Cardinals in the top of the seventh inning, batting six, number five, Dalton Chip.
Four. Ooh, I was right above your head, champ. You had the ice cold in the veins. You didn't even move.
Watch it all the way to the end.
Let's go, don't hit it in the line, man. Let's go. Hit it in the line, Thor.
Hey, expect
the loot. Makes good contact. It's just go. Cool.
Hey, watch
the curve. Yeah, is it 7th? I can't see. Is that 7th inning? Top of 7th?
Last inning.
4-9!
Oh, yeah. Oh, don't chase that. Oh, I see that coming.
First, yeah. I'm swinging to. When he gets him, down on you, mm-hmm. He's throwing it. It's hard to stay away from him.
Because it starts off like it's not, yeah, then it goes right outside.
Stepping in for the Cardinals, number three, Julian Rank.
It's Rojas, man.
Let's go, Rank.
I'm in the blast zone though. If it hits, it's going to be something. Okay.
Got this, Jules.
No, I'm not. No, what's that one by Jerry Thomas?
Good try. Go, bueno.
No.
Two out, top of the seventh. Next up, number 10, Jacob Bueno.
In Groveland?
No.
Nope.
Oh, yeah. Go, Bueno,
Oh, he kicks in. He scoops it up. He's a pretty good pitcher. Hey, 1-2-3 here, boys. 1-2-3 here. Let's go. 1-2-3.
I'm going to put it out there. I'm going to put it out there.
Leading off for the Bears in the bottom of the seventh, number four, Aiden Farrell. Now batting number 10, Tyler Carrington.
Hey, just push the ball now. It's a pitch. Here we go. Trust your defense. Trust your defense. There we go. There we go. Trust your defense. Trust your defense. There we go.
Batting number 15, Benny Winslow.
Let's go, Ben! punch, good punch.
Hey, trust your defense, Racing. Let's go. Trust your defense. Let's go. They got your back. Let's go. That was a strike, wasn't it? That was right across the chest.
Batting for the Bears, number 7, Brad Hopkinson.
I'm tired of you talking over there. Let the players play the game. Hey, way to finish the ball game, boys. Way to finish the game, boys. Good work. Good work. Way to finish the game. Way to be above the trash. Here we go.